Now, this is the first time I have ever done this. Normally, with my intros, they'll just be thrown right in the beginning of one of my YouTube videos. But this one, I feel as though reflects this channel the most, and especially where it will be going this year. And I put quite a bit of effort into it. And, you know, let's do the thing.